All right, this latest video is an update on the dry conditions across the state of Arizona and a look ahead toward the monsoon season, as we do have the latest forecast from the Climate Prediction Center. Right now, what you're taking a look at on the screen behind me here is the dry conditions that we have seen across the state. So far this year, the western half to third of the state, roughly in that maroon shade, that's indicative of 25% or less of the average rainfall for the calendar year so far. In Phoenix, we're right around 0.55 in the gauge. Officially at Sky Harbor, that is the seventh driest start to a calendar year on record. So not good news there. And the drought monitor is still showing the western half of the country seeing that drought. Pretty widespread at this point in time. Some areas even in extreme or exceptional drought status. Here in Arizona, it's a wide range. The center of the state along from Phoenix up to Flagstaff, still seeing some of the relief from last year's wet monsoon with just abnormally dry conditions, but surrounding that, the rest of the state in as bad as severe or extreme drought. And it's only going to get worse in the short term as we aren't expecting much change in our weather pattern. However, take a look here. This is the latest seasonal precipitation outlook for June through August from the CPC. It was just issued last week. It does call for slightly favored odds for above normal precipitation across parts of Arizona for the monsoon season. Temperatures are forecast to be above normal across pretty much the entire country. Part of the reason is because of the long-term pattern we are in, but also the dry conditions, which may favor a heat ridge to bubble up to our north and northeast. And if that does occur, that may actually feed some moisture into the desert southwest a little earlier. So the drought and the dry conditions now may actually play a role in us getting some of that enhanced monsoon earlier in the season. So we will wait to see if that pans out, but that's the current projection here. And a little more detail on the Phoenix area for the CPC seasonal forecast, again, June through August, really good chances there of above normal temperatures, almost a 50% chance of that occurring, about a 39% chance right now of above normal precipitation during that time frame. But notice also the CPC says there's about a 30% chance that it could actually be below normal precipitation. So not huge confidence yet in us seeing a wet monsoon, just a few signals that show us that it could be above normal. We'll have to keep an eye on that, and further updates will be coming as we get closer to that monsoon season. What we do know is in the short term, dry weather is on the way. The next 7 days there behind me showing that precipitation forecast void of any rain across Arizona, much of California, Nevada, and Utah. So this is not good news in the short run. And even in the week two time frame, we're favoring near to below normal precipitation across the desert southwest. So once again, stay tuned to our YouTube and social media pages. We'll keep you updated on these updated forecasts, of course, as we get closer to the monsoon season. In the meantime, from all of us here at the National Weather Service office in Phoenix, I'm Jared Heil. Have a great day.